Okay, folks, as we told you last week, The Daily Show's Jon Stewart took a good-natured shot at me about my fashion style, specifically my penchant for ascots. I answered this attack forcefully here on Washington Watch and, of course, on CNN, and apparently that was too much for Sir Jon.
You win this round, Roland. Took a man of courage, boldness, and true style to bring back the ascot. Oh, by the way, Indiana Jones' gay brother called. He wants his hat back.
Boom!
I gotta tell you, Roland Martin, this feels awesome. Hey, that's our show, everybody. I just want to say to Roland Martin, tomorrow I'm going back to ties. And you know why, Roland Martin? I am not cool enough for this. It is clear to me that only a cool man can pull this off, and I am, in fact, a loser.
Well, John, everybody's not cool, and they don't have the swagger. But yes, John, you do need a real ascot and not some necktie masquerading as an ascot. Now, John, check this out. The actual ascot that you were sitting here ribbing me on, I actually have a second one, and we will drop it in the mail and actually send it to you. So you'll be receiving it very soon.